Have you ever seen a Sphinx moth caterpillar? They are everywhere in Arizona right now. This is one I found on the ground after I cut my grapevine. I didn't know what it was. And then I saw one climbing up the bark of the grapevine. They're huge. This one was about, I don't know, maybe 4 inches long and as big around as my middle finger. And I had never seen one before. But I guess from all the rains we've had here in Arizona, they're just everywhere right now. So I just wanted to show one to you.